You don't respect when people get hurt, and that's when you really have to consider it, if the reward is really worth the risk. I mean, all the money in the world may not be worth, you know, getting a lifelong injury.
That's true. Okay, last series of questions and I'm done here. Manny Pacquiao, Danny Garcia, who wins?
I think Manny beats him, but Danny puts a very good performance because Danny always comes to fight, always comes to win, and tries to, in a way, always finds a way to win. So he's gonna make it competitive, but I think Manny beats him.
Okay, Manny, Keith Thurman.
I think that's a little tougher, a little more even. Thurman is naturally a huge, strong guy. Manny still has the speed and that's I don't know.
Okay.
That one I'd say it's tough, man. Probably a closer fight. I think just because he's naturally bigger dude like that, you know.
Okay. Chino Maidana comes back, takes a tune up, gets back into shape. Him against Pacquiao.
That's one hell of a fight because they're both gonna fucking bang. You know they're both gonna come.
They're both gonna look.
You know, Maidana throws a lot of punches. Manny throws a lot of punches. Manny's very, very fast and strong. He hasn't been as strong as before, but he's still super quick. Maidana's still fucking super strong.
And one punch could change a fight.
One punch can change a fight. Yeah, exactly.
Okay, Mikey Garcia. Bob Arum mentioned two fights for you possibly. Well, he was asked. He was asked. You against Lomachenko, and then you against Pacquiao. You were offered that fight, I guess? Or he was told you were offered that fight?
About a year ago, a little over a year ago, they mentioned if I'd be interested, because I proposed them, like a year and a half ago, I proposed them, we could work still, you know, either fight by fight, or last time I proposed was a, you know, five deal. And they mentioned, I mentioned, you know, I wanted, you know, four fights, fifth fight leading up to like a Pacquiao. And first they had said they couldn't do that. Later they came back and said, you know what, we probably need six fights, but one of them could possibly be Manny. And when I said, okay, well, show me what we can do, they just...
Okay, so it wasn't a serious offer of like, Manny's available in 5 months, are you available to start camp?
No, nothing like that. I think what they wanted to do is in a way test me to see how desperate I was, and if I probably, or just to say that they actually tried to made an attempt,
yeah,
and thinking I was gonna say no, or I don't know.
I got it.
Cause it was never actually serious. They mentioned a few names, and when I said okay, well let's see what we can do, they went silent.
So there you have it, another great video for ESNews. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak, reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, @Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram, @Ellie Sekpak.